Unsteady foot to which is difficult to guard and difficult to hold very straight. Even as a fish taken from his watery home and thrown on the dry ground, moves about restlessly. This foot quivers all over in order to escape the dominion of Mara's temporal death. The control of thought, which is difficult to restrain. Fickle, which wanders away, is a good tamed mind, is the bearer of happiness. Let the wise man guard his foot, which is difficult to perceive. Which is extremely subtle, which wanders at will. Thought which is well guarded is the pair of happiness. They who will restrain their thought which travels follow incorporeal. Seated in the cave of the heart will be free from the fetters of death. If a man's thought is unsteady, if he does not know the true law, if the serenity of mind is troubled, in him wisdom is not perfected. There is no fear for him whose thought is untroubled by force. Whose thought is unagitated, who has ceased to think of good and evil. Who is awake, watchful, vigilant. Knowing that this body is fragile like ours are, making this thought form like a fortress. Let him take mara potempor vidita vipono buisita. Protect what he has conquered and remain attached to it. Before long, alas, will this body lie on the earth. This is the prophet of consciousness, useless like a bunt figure. Whatever an enemy may do to an enemy, whatever a hater may do to a hater, a wrongly directed mind will do us great harm. Nodo, mado, nodo, fado, nore, ni, ado, relative, will do so much. A well-directed mind will do us great service.